Have you ever tried to move a point in a mask in Adobe Premiere Pro just to accidentally curve the mask instead? This can be quite frustrating, so I wanted to show how mask points work once and for all. To create a new point, click somewhere on the mask path. To delete a point, hold Command and click the point you want to delete. To create handles on a point, hold Option or Alt and then click and drag the point. To adjust both handles, click and drag one of the handles. To adjust one of the handles, hold Option or Alt and click and drag one of the handles. Once they are disconnected from each other just like this, you can just click and drag any handle to move it separately. If you have two handles and you want to delete one of them, I'm not sure if that's possible. I've tried to find a solution for this, but without luck. Sometimes it can look like you have just one handle because the second handle is inside the point or very close to it, making it very hard to move the point without selecting the handle. To delete both handles, hold Option or Alt and click on the point to delete them. And to move a point without creating a handle or accidentally moving a handle, deselect the mask by clicking somewhere outside of it, then click and drag the point, or click on the point to select it and then move the point with the arrow keys. And to move them in bigger steps, hold down Shift while doing this. If you want more mask tutorials in Premiere Pro, I will link them at the end of this video and feel free to subscribe for hundreds of short tutorials just like this. See you soon!